In the past, I've made quite a few videos about flickering LEDs that are driven by solar energy, or garden LEDs, garden lamps with solar energy. And here I want to show a circuit that I've developed in particular for a dummy camera. As always, I use this chip. You can find this chip in a Chinese lantern. And the principle from this circuit is very simple. This is the circuit. This is the classic Chinese lantern circuit, garden lantern. Take it apart. Mount one solar cell parallel to the existing solar cell. Mount two nickel cadmium or nickel manganese cells parallel to the positive and the negative from the chip. Put the white LED from the lantern and the LDR in the black box. And what happens is this: when the sun shines, these batteries are charged. When it gets dark, the white LED goes on, and the resistance from the LDR goes down very substantially, from approximately 200k to 20 ohms. And this is the effect that we use. Here is an A stable multivibrator circuit. The good thing from this circuit is that the LED is connected directly to the positive here. No resistor here, no loss. Has also to do with the low voltage where it all operates, because it operates on 3.6 volts. But when in dark, the LDR gets light on its surface, is going to conduct, and this LED starts to flicker in the dark. This is a bright red clear LED, and the flash is very short, so it does not take much energy, and there is enough energy during the whole year, also during winter and autumn, to make this LED flash. Two tantalum capacitors, they have good properties for this circuit. And of course, we need three other solar cells in series. And here, good quality nickel cadmium or nickel manganese rechargeable cells paralleled. This is the capacity from these cells. So during the day, these are charged, and during the night, they are discharged into the flashing LED. Easy to make circuit. The solar cells deliver 7.5 volts unloaded, and they charge the batteries at 3.6 volts. So I think it's approximately 50 milliampere or 100 milliampere. That is the charge current into this battery pack. This is a standard cell that comes with such a Chinese lantern. Four of these strips in it, positive, negative. It's also possible that you find such a cell. I didn't test it, but I think it will also work good to charge a battery.